Thank you so much. May I know where you're from?
I'm from Germany. It's really nice. I love Japan. I love the culture. I love the buildings. I love the food.
So,
was something else. I mean, in Germany we don't have something like that. So,
how
Japan we had also a countdown, but it was just a Korakuen ball.
今回ドイツ人聞いてみよう。日本のことどう思ってるかな？こんにちは。日本大好きマレーシア人のマストゥラです。ありがとう。どこから来ましたか？
Germany.
I see. So you're
日本は初めて？
Yes, first time.
初めての日本はどう？
It's really nice. I love Japan. I love the culture. I love the buildings. I love the food.
うわぁ！今日は一般参加のために故郷に来たんですか？
We just came by randomly, and then we find out that the emperor is going to have a speech. Yeah, so it was randomly. Yeah.
Lucky だね。どうだった？
It was awesome. Like everybody was like the flag, and yeah, it was a good experience.
よかったね。日本で初めての正月はどう過ごしてるの？
New Year, I was with friends in Shibuya. Yes, and we saw the countdown. Yeah, in Shibuya.
友達とお祝いしたんだ。どう？日本の正月体験してどうかな？
It's really different from my country because in my country there's a lot of firework on New Year and here's no firework at all. Yeah, and there was like a lot of police and a lot of like security and that's really different than yeah. So I was a little bit surprised, but it was nice. Yeah.
神社とかお寺とか行った？
Yeah, a lot of times. Yeah. I love the culture.
So what
いいよね。日本の文化が好きと言ったけど、どんなところが好きですか？
For example, in Asakusa, it was like it's so different than Europe. In Europe, we don't have anything like that. So that's really amazing to see.
文化が違うところがやっぱり楽しいよね。いろいろ教えてくれてありがとう。日本で受けたカルチャーショック、驚きとかありますか？
Nobody shakes hands. Everybody's like, yeah.
うん、他にはありますか？カルチャーショックは。
What is surprising you?
Surprising. Everywhere is signs to be like careful and go there and go left and do this and do that. So yeah, in Germany we don't have that. Yeah.
そうそう、みんなそのサイン従うでしょ？びっくりだよね。
Rules, a lot of rules in Japan. Yeah.
So how about the train?
Ah, そうだね。電車とかどう思う？
I love the train system. Yeah, in Germany the trains are really bad. Yeah, in Japan everything works, everything is on time. It's clean, it's really clean, it's a really clean country.
そうね、電車乗るときにもみんなちゃんと並んでるしね。
Yeah, it's really full. Yeah, we took the last train in Shibuya and then the people were like, yeah, it was like,
ugh. 満員電車はすごい驚きだよね。
日本大好き。
ありがとうございました。日本にはいつからいるの？
Since 24th. Yeah.
ドイツに帰るの？
Yeah.
いつ帰るの？
Yeah.
残り時間を楽しんでね。日本でカウンターを迎えた外国人も多いよね。ありがとう。どこから来ましたか？あなたは？日本は初めて？3回目ですか。今日は一般参加のため故郷に来ましたか？どうでしたか？一般参加は。
It was just like to see him or the member's family to get home and stuff around today.
ともに祝うことを嬉しく思います。その一方で昨年の台風や大雨などにより未だご苦労の多い生活をされている多くの方々の身を案じています。本年が災害のない安らかで良い年となるよう願っております。年の初めにあたり我が国と世界の人々の幸せを祈ります。
貴重な経験できましたね。何か感じたことありましたか？パンさん側として感じたこと、思いなどありますか？
Was something else. I mean, in Germany we don't have something like that, so it was kind of interesting to see that.
そうですね。一般参加は伝統のイベントですね。目の前で天皇陛下を見られるなんて、二人とも幸運ですね。
Which doesn't happen that
often.
そうね。日本に旅行来てもこんな機会はめったにないしね。日本の正月はどうだった？ドイツの正月と日本の正月の違いとかあると思うけど、そうなんだ。みんなでカウントダウンしてね。日本ではどうだった？
Japan, we had also a countdown, but it was at the Korakuen Hall because we were at a wrestling show and watched it.
格闘技の試合を見に行ったんですか？ どうでしたか？試合は。日本では格闘技のイベントを大晦日にやりますよね。後楽園ホールであったんですね。本当に運がいいね。ビッグイベントを見られて。一つ質問があります。日本で驚きの体験したとかびっくりしたこととかありますか？何かあれば教えてください。
Very clean, very quiet, and the people are very friendly, super friendly. I mean, I did expect that Japanese people are really friendly, but you are really overly, extremely friendly, which is for us German people not common. So it took me a while to get used to it.
I see.
そうですね。いつまで日本にいるのですか？
Stay until the 8th or 9th of January and then we fly back home. So then we had 2 weeks. So we came in December, last 2 days in December we came here. And...
So how is it?
日本はどうでしたか？一番印象に残ったこととか？
Come back again.
また日本へ戻りますか？あなたはどう思ってる？
It's the first time, but definitely not the last time.
また日本に戻ってきますね。
Nice here, so people are really nice. Everything's so great. So really, yeah, people are going to you like they want to help you if you need anything. It's really, really great.So, I will definitely come back.
日本を楽しんでもらって本当に嬉しいです。ありがとう。今回は東京だけの滞在、それとも東京以外に行きますか？見るところたくさんあるよね。確かに足りないね。
日本大好き。
日本大好き。
おー、Thank you so much。
最後までご視聴いただきありがとうございます。高評価ボタン、そしてチャンネル登録もよろしくお願いします。それではまた。
Okay, we are from New Caledonia.
Okay.
It's French.
French.
We are French. Japanese culture is very, very different. Tiny country. And Japan is so huge compared to New Caledonia. Nihon daisuki.
Nihon daisuki.
Oh! Nihon daisuki. Oh!